Okay, well, I am excited to be back at the base. It's been a while since I've been here, so I've got a ton of stuff to bring into the base and stuff. And I want to, I think what I'm going to do is bring all those tall lockers. I bring them up here. Check our gas. Leaves. No fire starter, huh? Where did I put this matches at? Here they are. I thought it was going to keep matches on me. Thank you. back up and running too. I need to park and stuff out of here. Yeah, I'm getting low on water, so. Set up one of those water towers too, because I've got the hose now. I think that's about all it'll take. Yeah. We'll just leave that bucket in there. Got a bunch of stuff we need to dump into. Storage too. Let's see, let's that stuff that we're not really going to use much. Pills I'll put in here. Sticks and stuff that kind of building material. I'm just going to put that stuff in here. Oh, keeping the matches. We got plenty of bandages, that's for sure. Oh yeah, we've got all the coffee stuff too now. We'll have to set up a table or something for that. Let's pick this up. Oh. Insert. Propane bottle. Isn't this what the propane bottle's for? Whoops. Huh. Let's grab all these and just fill them. Still pretty early. Let's get something to eat, get filled up here so we're ready for a sleep. Always eat before you drink, because when you eat, it takes away from your thirst, makes you're thirsty, so I always eat and then drink when I remember. Okay, let's sleep. Try 10 hours. It's pretty close. One more hour. I want to get up into the daylight. actually. Let's get some firewood going. Separate. case is over here, I think. Chair. Is there a camera in the game? I do have food in the refrigerator. I forgot all about that. Wait, what did we need for this? Leaves. Oh, I forgot about that too. Rescue. poles too. I'm gonna take that because I want to make that water tower. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need leaves. Something that would be cool to have in a game is like a flag or something you can put at your base and would give you a certain amount of area around the base that no zombies could spawn. So I could put it in that when they wouldn't spawn inside that house anymore, or inside the gas station anymore. Thank you. leaves the next morning. Oh, I don't really have to leave all these lights and stuff on. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. We're going to continue the work on the base. I want to add walls outside there. I'm going to keep continuing the platforms, and this base is going to rock. I want to get it done before I do my second base, and I'm not really sure where I want to do that yet. I was thinking, I know, Chris, you were thinking, saying, like, the school, but, like I said, they probably respawn in there pretty quickly, so it would not be a good place to set up, because I would be constantly fighting just to get to the base. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for being channel supporters. Thank you, everybody, for watching, clicking that like button, subscribing, sharing. If you're interested in showing more support for the channel, like Chris and Heather, you can become members, or you can also do a thing called Super Thanks. It will help greatly with the channel. Thank you, and have a great night.